I caught some tree limbs on that one. That was no flaps at all, man. I was coming in. Whew, that was quick. Did you hear those tree limbs catch the rudder?
I don't know. Maybe when I loosen back at it.
Yeah, it's on there.
I'm right here now. I'm not going to move or I'm going to miss it.
I was trying. I keep trying to show the underbelly, and I'm just getting sloppy doing it. Hang on a second.
Oh, okay. I think it's good.
All right, I'm gonna give it full flaps this time.
I'm not moving now.
Okay, don't move. That wind's died down a lot, huh?
I
missed all that. I had a different
one. I don't know.
I think it's 6 inches off the ground that turn.
My arm's good.
No, it's cool. Watch this. I'm going to crash this plane now. I just feel
don't
it.
Do it. Land it before you
I'm
do
not
it.
Landing it this time. I got plenty of battery left. I'm just saying.
Gotcha. I've lost you. There we go.
All my controls are 100% now. That might be the coolest thing I've ever done. If you film that's Hall of Fame flight right there. I'm
well, telling. I mean, I think okay. I got out of frame
let me,
there. But
let me bring this dude in.
I tried.
Which way is the wind blowing?
I don't feel it right now. Well,
I asked that.
No.
Okay, let's take it out for a big one. You ready?
Okay, I'm trying. Keep up with you. I got you.
Okay. We're at 5 minutes flight time right now. I haven't been dogging it too much, so I feel confident. I'm bringing in with full flaps. I'm way up there. Flaps down right now. All right. We keep the nose high so it slows it down. Mm-hmm. gonna let it fall in a minute.
Okay. I'm gonna stay where I am.
That was smoking.